last 50 years.
There they are, three poor farmers gripped by the pangs of starvation. Still alive, still breathing, sharing a pitiful crust between them. Share and share alike, sharing and staring, staring and sharing.
Just tell it, don't hand it.
But are their spirits broken? Have they lost hope? Yes. Men facing famine, not left but beans.
Bean, you mean?
If it were one man and three beans, but no, one bean and three men.
Well, at least there are no bones in it.
Just look at that miserable creature, doggedly struggling to maintain life. A gaunt, lean bag of bones and feathers. Truly a picture of despair.
But Mickey's also had his victories.
Don't move! I got you covered!
Special girl in Mickey's life.
He was taken by surprise by a pair of roguish eyes. In the moment his poor heart was stolen away.
Yes, there's been some jealousy and some hard words.
I'll never speak to her again as long as I live.
But usually everything works out okay. Mickey has quite a warm spot in his heart for Minnie. He's even dreamed of marriage.
Do you take this woman for your lawful wedded wife?
Yes, ma'am.
Mickey's dramatic abilities were put to their greatest test when he starred alone in The Sorcerer's Apprentice from Fantasia.
¶¶
finally, Mickey stepped from the screen to become the official host of Disneyland and Walt Disney World. Everyone at the party is having a good time, but where's the cake?